cat chases down the mailman every day to make one brazen demand. Everybody knows that dogs and mailmen have a notoriously difficult relationship, but we rarely consider how our other pets feel about postal workers. Well, as it turns out, some animals and mail carriers get along just fine. Levi Davis was a postman in the small town of Taranaki, New Zealand, and he delivered his letters and packages without fail. It was his duty, after all. Every day when he arrived at a certain house, however, he came face to face with one special visitor who had an unusual request. Levi Davis of Taranaki, New Zealand, had been dutifully doing his job as a mail carrier for a long time. Naturally, he came across his fair share of strange happenings while working his usual route. Few, however, left him as speechless as this one. It was no secret that when it came to the mail, cats and dogs weren't always the biggest fans. It wasn't limited to mail carriers either. Practically anyone approaching any pet's territory might have them on high alert. Levi was certainly no stranger to encountering people's pets while out and about on his daily route, and he loved every second of it. In fact, to him, one of the perks of the job came whenever he met a sweet animal. Even when the animals weren't friendly, he didn't mind. Whether they barked or hissed at him, he still did his duty and showed up to deliver the mail each and every day. He knew that protective animals just came with the territory. There was, however, one stop on his route that he anxiously awaited every day. At this particular home, a neighborhood cat waited for him. The question was, however, was he friendly, or was he going to rip poor Levi to shreds? Each day when Levi arrived at this neighborhood in Taranaki, the cat would run outside and make a beeline straight for him. The first time it happened, Levi didn't know what to expect. Was this cat angry? Very quickly, Levi went on high alert, bracing for some scratches. Thankfully, he soon discovered he had nothing to worry about. Every time this cat would approach him, he had one very specific demand. Levi couldn't believe his luck when he realized what the kitty wanted. No matter the weather or day of week, this cat showed up, without fail, much in the same way that Levi delivered the mail, simply for some attention. The cat, whom Levi later learned was named Torty, started greeting him like this from the very first day of Levi's route. It was as if the cat had an alarm clock set, so he knew exactly when Levi was due to arrive. Sure enough, whenever he anticipated that his friend was on his way, the cat would rush outside to say hello. No matter the circumstances, Torty couldn't seem to get enough of Levi, and it showed. That wasn't all, though. Each day after Torty ran out to greet Levi on his bicycle, he would then dash off towards the nearby fence, checking to make sure that Levi was following. Fear not, this was all part of the routine. Once Levi reached the fence, Torty would quickly climb on top as he waited for his mailman pal to catch up. You see, these two had developed a pretty special system for hanging out together. To pull it off, Levi would get into position with his bike, and then Torty would jump from the very top of the fence and right onto the basket in front of Levi's bike. Talk about a special delivery. Perched atop a stack of letters and packages, Torty patiently waited for his best friend to treat him like royalty. It was clear that Levi had the magic touch when it came to this cat. Even the other neighborhood cats were jealous. All the while, Torty would purr just to let Levi know how much he loved hanging out with him. It was almost as if Torty was cheating daily on his own owners. Imagine the scandal if these two were ever caught cuddling. Torty would sit inside of Levi's mail basket for as long as the mailman allowed him to, even though he knew he'd be back the next day to do the same thing. He just loved seeing Levi every day. Levi couldn't deny that he, too, enjoyed the daily interaction with this sweet cat. And to think, he thought Torty was planning to attack him or scratch him. The interactions between some mail carriers and some house cats certainly weren't this friendly. For instance, just imagine having to bring the mail to this home every day. Thankfully, this mailman wore gloves to stay safe. Still, having to battle a cat each day can't be fun. The poor guy just wanted to do his job, and this was the thanks he got. Thankfully, Levi didn't have to worry about being on the other end of Torty's wrath. While their relationship might not have extended beyond Levi's mail route, that didn't make it any less unique. Stories like this one remind us how special animals really can be. Can you believe this mailman had such a sweet friendship with the neighborhood cat? Whether we love them or not, one of the most amazing things about cats is how they can seem to show up in our lives when we least expect it, and when we need them the most.